昨天.
Yesterday.
昨
means yesterday, in former times, past. It has a left-right structure and can be deconstructed into two parts. The left part
日
means sun, day. The right part
乍
means first time.
天
means day, heaven, God. It's a single component character.
昨
past
天
day
昨天
yesterday
昨天是几月几号?
What was the date yesterday?
昨天是8月31号,星期二.
It was Tuesday, August 31st.
昨天,北京的天气怎么样?
How was the weather in Beijing yesterday?